was going through his things, and I found this hidden on a shelf in the closet. Why would Boots have a gun?
I don't know.
It's like I don't even know the man that I was married to.
Honey, I'm sure it's nothing. You know, guys, they just, you know, they like guns.
I miss him. But I'm so angry with him. It just really, really sucks.
I know. I'm sorry.
You know what the worst part is? I don't know what to do. I honestly have no idea what to do. That scares me.
Come on. Let's go.
What for?
Because I have an idea.
Okay.
This is where I used to come when I was mad at my mom, which was basically my entire childhood. This is where I first kissed Jackson. Mm-hmm. This is where I came when he left.
You try. Come on.
What?
Yeah.
Next.
Is that enough?
Here we go.
Okay.
There you go.
You brought the good stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
All right. Cheers.
Cheers.
Well, there's something I just don't get. You said this morning that Jackson is this great guy and you'd have followed him anywhere. So if he's so great, how come Boots never even mentioned him?
Everything was just different when they got out and school was starting up. He just left, just never even said goodbye.
Screw it.
Was Irish.
Thank you, you proud.
To Boots.
To Boots. Thank you.
You're welcome.